So, you probably clicked on this video because you don't believe that ShibaSwap exists, right? Or just a loyal crypto fan member that's trying to show some love. Well, either way, let's dive into it. First off, we're on the official Certik Twitter account, right? Now, I noticed yesterday they came onto Twitter to post this, and they seemed pretty irritated, right? So they said, audits cannot be rushed, all right? It says the auditing process is methodical and granular. The hashtag Certik security team run through the code base with a fine-tooth comb. We have the best interest of projects and their communities at heart. Audits are always worth the wait. Now, because I'm invested into Shiba Inu, I already know what coin they're talking about, right? I believe they're already talking about Shiba. But as you can see on the post, they didn't say anything about Shiba Inu, right? They didn't say anything about the Shiba Swap, about Shib, about Leash, about any of that, right? So, I understand. You need more proof, all right? So, let's go back, I believe like a day or two. This is Shitoshi Kusama. He's one of the Shib developers. And pretty much, he was talking about the whole Shiba Swap and people, you know, just saying it's a scam and pretty much how hard him and the team is working. And I'm not going to read the whole thing. I'm just read the parts, right? So, starting right here, he says, the crazy part is, I don't think there has ever been anything like this. It says on day one, so even our newer test with a small group of holders is taking longer than I'd like because COVID only allows 2 Ethereum per day. So I popped in and of course I hear FUD. All right. Then he says, it's not real. I'm some dude from England. Then he says, wink, maybe. Then he says, laughing aloud, and all of this other FUD. He says, it is annoying, but that's the state of testing. Now, this is the important part, right? This is the important part that I want y'all to remember. He says, the audit is ongoing with Certik. Haven't heard anything yet, and that's fine. All right? So he says, the audit is ongoing with Certik. Haven't heard anything yet, and that's fine. As soon as I read that, I can just imagine how many, like, hundreds of people, maybe thousands of people who are in the Shib community who just stormed, you know, Certik's Twitter and pretty much were just like, hey, can you give us an update on the Shiba Swap? What's going on with the Shiba Swap? Can you give us any little tips? Can you give us any news? What's going on with the Shiba Swap? When is it coming out? They said it's on you. How long is it going to take? I'm sure the Certik was like, oh my God. And this is the result, right? So this is when they were with the Twitter. They post this and they said, audits cannot be rushed. And then it went on so on and so forth. And even when we scroll down into the comment section, right? We scroll down in the comments. And I mean, obviously you can see who are pretty much, you know, in the Shib army because they have literally Shiba Inu like icons, like picture profile pictures. So it's like, okay, you have this guy, Shiba Inu, Shiba holder. Who else do you got? You got this guy, Shiba Swap posting. You got this person. So you have people in here, right? Christian, you have people who are asking them, right? So when it came to this, I already know like they were addressing like the Shiba Swap, right? But of course, we need more information, right? We need more proof, all right? Or just more assurance, right? I try to dive a bit deeper, and I went to pitchbook.com. Pitchbook.com pretty much just shows you the information behind like a company. So this is, you know, everything behind Certik. It said it was Certik was founded in 2018, right? So status is like a private group, and that's why they try to stay private. That's why they're not going to just go on Twitter and say, hey guys, the Shiba Swap is almost done, we're going to be done in 5 minutes. That's not their model, all right? They stay private. So we come down here, we just read the description real quick. Developer of a formal verification technology designed to deliver end-to-end security services. The company's technology offers security audits, penetration testing, and platform customization, enabling clients to have a safe blockchain infrastructure, all right? That's the whole reason why the Shiba Swap is taking this long. They want to make sure it's fully working, it's fully operating, and it's everything that we expected, right? Because if ShibaSwap comes out and it has low security, people are hacking it, people are having glitches, it's just not working fine, it's going to be an issue, right? So they're trying to make sure everything is right for it, right? But when we scroll down a little bit more, right? I came to where it says the Certik board members, right? Certik board members. So when it came to the Certik board members, I just dive into it a little bit. I was trying to find a bit more information on just like the people, just to see if they were active on social media, like Twitter or something like that, just to see if I can, you know, see what their thoughts were. But please, please do not go bug these people. All right. Do not go bug them. All right. Which I feel like they're really low key on their social medias, but yeah, like I said, don't bug them. This is just a little video of diving into the whole does ShibaSwap exist or does it not exist? All right. So I was going through the people. I'm looking at, you know, this guy right here is the chief strategy officer, co-founder, chief operating officer, and then a co-founder. So Ronghu Gu, and I hope I'm pronouncing that right. If I'm not, my apologies. But it says he is the co-founder. He's one of the co-founders for Certic, right? So I typed in his name, right? And he popped up on Twitter. So as soon as I came to his Twitter, I was scrolling down to see if I seen anything about like Shib, maybe just to see maybe if he like, you know, if he invested in Shib or if he said anything about Shib, and he hasn't said anything, right? But that's the thing. If you do your own research, if you dive deep enough, you can get a lot of information without even asking anyone, right? Directly. The first thing I did was I went to his following, right? When I went to his following, I noticed that he follows CoinMarketCap, which is, you know, I also follow CoinMarketCap. He follows Vitalik Buterin, right? And he also follows the CEO of Binance, CZ, right? CZ is very active on Twitter. Vitalik Buterin isn't that active, but he did just post something yesterday. And obviously CoinMarketCap, they're pretty active. They are always posting like the top 10 coins on their Twitter and everything. So after that, now, the fact that he follows these three people, right? So starting with Vitalik Buterin, which for those who don't know, he's the co-founder of Ethereum, which is another cryptocurrency. Vitalik helped Shib get put on the map, right? With the whole, like, him donating $1 billion worth of Shib coins to the India COVID Relief Fund, right? There was news coverage on it, articles talking about it. It was pretty much all over social media. It was literally trending on Twitter. And even more recent, he posted on his official Twitter that he donated $25 million worth of Shib to another charity. This charity is called Future of Life Institute, right? So the fact that the co-founder of Certic follows Vitalik Buterin, he should naturally see this on his Twitter, right? He should naturally know that Vitalik Buterin is tied to Shib somewhere, right? So he should know about Shib, right? All right, then after that, we have the co-founder of Binance, right? His name is Changping Zhao, but for short, people just call him CZ. This is what his Twitter is. For those who don't know, Binance listed Shib on their website May 10th of 2021, right? May 10th, last month. The co-founder of Binance even posted a tweet about Shib being put on Binance, right? Right here. This is when people got mad because they listed Shib, and Shib was, even though Shib came out last year, Shib really started getting popularity early this year, like January, February of this year. So a lot of people were like, yo, how are you going to list this coin? And it's so new, and the community isn't big. And I don't, so he was like, hey, some have voiced concerns about Shib listing. He said, we follow users. There is a large number of users demanding it, to the point where we ran out of Ethereum deposit addresses due to Shib today. Never happened before for any other ERC-20 coin, pretty much any other like Ethereum coin. He said, not endorsing it, super high risk, not financial advice. But I mean, let's be honest. Do y'all think that this $1 billion company, right? Binance is a multi-billion dollar company. Do y'all think they're really gonna list something that's really super high risk? Something that can like really tarnish their whole brand, their whole company? His name, honestly, do you think they're going to risk that? No, right? Also, going back to the co-founder of Certic, keep in mind, he follows CZ Binance, right? So I'm sure he knows of Shib. He knows about Shib because, you know, Binance listed it and because he followed the co-founder of Binance, right? So he has some idea of it. Next, CoinMarketCap, right? This is the third Twitter company that I found that the co-founder of Certic follows, right? CoinMarketCap is pretty much just one of those popular crypto websites. People go to like check, you know, like the top 10, you know, most viewed cryptos and stuff, and just check like the price graphs and everything. So right here, CoinMarketCap always posts the top 10 trending coins, right? They posted it one time where Shiba Inu was ranked one. As you can see right here, Shiba Inu was ranked 4. So now we have to assume that the co-founder of Certic sees these type of posts, right? And have some type of idea if he's looking at the post with the top 10 most viewed coins, right? So I'm showing y'all this to just let y'all know how it's no way this co-founder wouldn't have an idea of what Shib is, right? Like going back here to the Discord where one of the developers for Shib, you know, pretty much said that the audit is ongoing with Certic, right? And haven't heard anything yet, and that's fine. So people were pretty much, you know, they would come over here, they would come to the official, you know, Certic website, and they would go under the Shiba Inu project, right? To see, you know, that it's still onboarding, they're still working on it. And even when you come down here, it says in progress under assessment by expert. So you have a bunch of people who are just contacting them like, what's going on with the ShibaSwap? So this why, and I love when I first seen this yesterday, because this post, this right here was pretty much them indirectly telling us that ShibaSwap exists, right? because they have so many people who are telling, like, who are bugging them about the ShibaSwap. They're like, audits cannot be rushed. Just wait a second. All right, give us some time. Now, if ShibaSwap was a scam, right? And I'm trying to play devil's advocate. If ShibaSwap was a scam and didn't exist, it was never coming out, do you think that these people would still be just letting this go by, or they would have been assessed like, hey, wait a second. What is ShibaSwap? We don't know what ShibaSwap is. What is a leash token? What is the Shiba Inu? What are y'all talking about? No, they didn't say any of that. Instead, this is what they came out with. They tell people to be patient. Don't rush them. All right. They have to do these, you know, security checks and just make sure everything's working smooth. Even if y'all don't believe the actual Shiba developers, because they're, you know, they haven't doxed themselves. They haven't showed their faces. We don't know what they look like. You still have to believe these people, right? You still have to trust these people because we can see their faces. We know that this is the team that's working on the ShibaSwap. If there's going to be anybody who is going to, you know, pretty much say that ShibaSwap was fake, it would be them. They're professionals when it comes to pointing out scam coins and pretty much low security projects. So these people right here will be the first people that have been on Twitter like, ShibaSwap is a scam. Y'all better do y'all own research. They didn't say anything like that. Instead, they said, just give us some more time. We're working on it. Okay, so for anyone who, you know, still doesn't believe that, you know, ShibaSwap is legit after going over that, if you still don't believe in any evidence I just proven to you, right, and you still think ShibaSwap is a scam that, you know, doesn't exist, then we'll have to actually backtrack everything we just spoke about, right? Starting number one, then we'll have to say that the official Certic Twitter was talking about some other crypto community that was annoying them so much that they finally were fed up and posted a Twitter message, right? We have to assume that was just some other crypto community bugging them, right? And then number two, and then we have to say Vitalik Buterin didn't do his own research, right? And it's just going around donating billions of dollars worth of sheep to charities that can pretty much ruin his own name and reputation, right? We have to say that too. Then number three, then we have to say that the CEO of Binance and the whole Binance board agreed to list a scam coin that would pretty much ruin their multi-billion dollar company, all right? And then number four, and then after that, we're gonna have to assume that the CEO of Certic didn't see anything about Sheep on Vitalik Buterin's Twitter, the CEO of Binance Twitter, or CoinMarketCap, because he follows all three of them, but then you have to just say, he didn't see any of that, and he didn't know anything. They didn't know anything was going on, right? On top of all of this, right, on top of all of that, we're gonna have to assume that the people who are professionals when it comes to detecting scam and low security crypto projects, just didn't know anything about the Shiba developers saying that ShibaSwap was being delayed by the Certic team. We have to assume that too, right? And then on top of all of this stuff, right? On top of everything, because I just found this. Now, this was in 2019 of January, right? It says official partnership between Binance and Certic, okay? I didn't even know this until now. Like literally a few minutes ago, I just found out. Look at this. It says, when users use Binance, they trust that their funds are secure, commented Ella Zhang, CEO of Binance Labs. We chose to partner with Certic because we believe that security is paramount to give the ecosystem the confidence needed for greater adoption of blockchain technology. When token projects present us with an audit report verified by Certic, we know that they take security as seriously as we do at Binance. All right. I didn't even know that Binance and Certic like had a partnership. Okay. And some of y'all are probably thinking like, wait, but if they're still doing the ShibaSwap, you know, audit, then why is the ShibaCoin already listed on Binance? I'm sure they already did the whole audit on ShibaCoin itself, but now they're working on the ShibaSwap audit. So I'm sure they already gave like some type of, you know, validation as far as like the ShibaCoin itself and leash token being, you know, legit, but they're still just working on the ShibaSwap. The ShibaSwap is the thing that they have to make sure is still secure and it's pretty much functioning the way, you know, it's expected to. So it's like, if they're actually partners, Binance and Certic is partners, don't you think Certic would have called Binance and be like, hey, this coin that you listed on Binance isn't, it's not good, all right? It's not good. We're letting you know now because, you know, we are partners, right? They didn't say any of that, all right? They didn't say any of that. And even though, like, when you scroll down here, like, they literally have people on their Twitter comments with Shiba Inu Twitter profile pictures asking about the ShibaSwap being finished. Don't you think they would have been like, hey, we don't have no idea what a ShibaSwap is. Like, what? What are y'all talking about? No, instead, they came on here and said, audits cannot be rushed. Be patient, right? So in conclusion, if ShibaSwap was never coming out and it was a scam, these Certic folks right here would have been the first ones to tell everyone, and they haven't. Honestly, this just makes me want to buy more SHIB and Leash tokens, if I'm being honest. Hey, but hey, this is just my opinion. I'm not a financial advisor. I just wanted to explain to some people, because I know not everybody is like 100% against, you know, SHIB, and they think it's a scam. I know there's some people who are like 50-50 with it. Like, they're not too sure if it's real or they're not too sure if it's fake. So, you know, I'm just hoping, you know, this video can kind of give you some type of evidence that you're looking for. And yeah, but other than that, thank you all for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn on the notifications. All right, it helps. It helps the channel grow a lot. Shout out to the crypto fam. All right, love y'all. And yeah, I'll catch you soon. Peace.